Hello, my name is Michael Warren from Madrona Gallery. We are at the opening of Mayoreak Ashoona's solo show of a survey of her drawings from the last 25 years of her career. Mayoreak is a significant Inuit artist. Her work is found in pretty much every major public collection from the National Gallery to the McMichael, the AGO, Winnipeg, that features Inuit art. She's been active for over five decades and really helped put the foundation down into what is modern Inuit art. She is an artist who grew up outside of Cape Dorset, actually. So she lived at a camp that was a day's walk outside of the actual community of Cape Dorset. So a lot of her subject matter and her experiences are put onto paper in terms of life at camp. So documentary-based imagery of going to the hunt and things like that that she experienced. She comes from a family of artists where her mother helped with James Houston in establishing the co-op that exists in Cape Dorset. So Shi Ujak is her mother and was a very, very famous artist, although had a very, very short career since she passed away in 1961. Mayoreak's husband as well is a noted artist, Kaka Ashoona, and his work can be found in museums everywhere as well.